Hey guys, Jess here. For this episode of Just Bake It, we're making mini Victoria sponge cakes, which are the cutest things ever. So without further ado, let's get started. For the sponge, you're going to need 3 large room temperature eggs with the egg yolks and whites separated, 1/2 cup of granulated sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract, 1.5 teaspoon of lemon juice, 1/2 tablespoon of lemon zest, and 1/2 cup of sifted cake flour. For the whipped cream, you're going to need 1 cup of heavy cream, obviously, 1 tablespoon of powdered sugar, and 1 cup of chopped strawberries, and 1/2 cup of jam. First, you're going to want to preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit and grease the muffin tin. In a bowl of a standing mixer with a whisk attachment, beat the egg whites on medium speed until foamy. Then add 2 tablespoons of sugar and continue beating until stiff peaks form. Then set the meringue aside. Then beat the egg yolks and 1/4 cup of the sugar on high speed for about 5 minutes, or until thick and light in color. Add the vanilla, lemon juice, and lemon zest, and mix for another minute. Add the flour and the remaining 2 tablespoons of sugar over top of the egg yolk mixture, followed by folding in 1/2 of the meringue. Muffin tin and bake for 15 to 18 minutes, or until a toothpick comes out clean. Then let cool completely. For the whipped cream, beat the heavy cream with the powdered sugar until the mixture holds stiff peaks. Divide the whipped cream in 1/2 and gently fold in the chopped strawberries into 1/2. Place the 2 whipped creams in the fridge to chill. When you're ready to assemble, slice the cake in 1/2 horizontally. Spread the jam onto 1/2 of the cakes and pipe or smear the strawberry whipped cream on. Gently top it with the top 1/2 and pipe or smear the plain whipped cream on top. And then you're done! Thanks for watching and see you next time on Just Bake It.